My husband works so hard and is back again for a second season of CSI. I decided to do a little splurging of my own this time.
All right, come on. I want to show you something. Come on, Pa. I got something for you. You deserve it. So do you like it? Your brand new car?
You're crazy.
I bought it because I figured you deserve it.
Man, we got so much shit to do.
I know. We got a lot more work to do, but you deserve it.
Yo, what's up, crew? Welcome back to the show. It's your partner, Jess Mike. And yeah, man, on today's show, we're going to be talking about Lil Bow Wow, all right? We're going to be talking about Bow Weezy. Well, you know what? He's a grown man, all right? He's a pint-sized grown man, so we're going to call him Shad Moss, all right? Now, we're talking about Shad and him basically selling his spaceship on wheels, all right? His $136,000 BMW i8. And yeah, he's putting it up for the selling block, man. Now, you know, his girl actually got this for him as a gift. Just out of the blue, out of nowhere, just for being successful, you know. He's going into the second season of CSI Cyber on CBS. And he's just really had a lot of success, man. And so she wanted to show her appreciation by gifting him with this BMW i8. Now, you know, once people heard that he was selling this car, like, you know, the pettiness rolled in and people said, you know, he can't afford the payments, he's gonna get it repoed, because this kind of car right here is a hip-hop car. This car, your favorite rapper is trying to get this car, you know. Chief Keef has one, French Montana has one, Soulja Boy has one, even Ja Rule has one, you know. So instead of people waking up in a new Bugatti, they now speeding down the highway in an i8. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of people are saying that, you know, Bow couldn't make the payments and whatnot, but really he just said, listen, I need to make room for this Range Rover autobiography that I got. So he got a new truck and he needs to make room. But I think that that's a poor excuse, man. I mean, your girl bought you this car. It's $136,000 in that price range. And now you're selling it. I mean, just a few months later, I think that kind of has to hurt her ego a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But people have not stopped going in on Bow Wow for the whole house thing, to be honest with you. I mean, he basically was trying to make it out that he bought this house next to Diddy and Jimmy Iovine. He even said that this is a house that you don't rent on the weekends. But I guess you don't rent it on the weekends. You actually rent it per month, because people found out that he was actually renting this through the realtor. They found the actual realtor, so he got exposed for that. Well, a lot of people just won't let up on Bow Wow. They want to think that he's broke and stuff. I don't think he's broke, man. I mean, this guy definitely has money. When they're talking about old so-so deaf money, like Mike money, lotto ticket money. You know, definitely has some CBS money from CSI Cyber going on 2 seasons. So he's getting a check, bro. He's getting a check. But I want to know, what do you guys think about this situation? Like, why did he sell this? You know what I'm saying? To me, I don't think it's a money issue. It's more about a relationship issue. You know, you sell a car that your girl got you only a few months ago as a gift, and it's worth $135,000. Like, only be two reasons, man. Either something going on in the relationship, or you're making way for a family car. You know what I'm saying? And that autobiography is a bigger car. It can fit a family. So who knows? I mean, maybe Erica Mena might have something in the oven. You know what I'm saying? But I want to know what you guys think. So make sure you guys hit me down in the comment box. Make sure to share this story across your social networks. And also subscribe to the channel if you're new. We do a lot of content like this. So make sure you guys check out the previous videos. And also subscribe to me on social media. That's at JustMike77 on Twitter and Instagram. But that's it for this one. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, it's your partner, Just Mike. Stay up. Much love. And I am out of here.